mighty fleet of Anger, waiting on the tide. To eastward and to the west, the gulls were there. They stretched as far as the eye could reach, in close formation. Line upon line, had the sea been still, they would have covered the bay like a white cloud, head to head, body packed.